gotten this far, well done. There are four functional, practical steps, things you need to consider if you want to progress to baptism. In summary, they involve us getting to know you a bit and you getting to know us a bit. I personally was baptized as a small child, and I know deep inside God began doing something in me from that time forward. I can't explain it, and rationally I don't understand it, but I know it's true. Neither of my parents would have called themselves Christians, but my mum particularly had a sense that I shouldn't be deprived of an opportunity. Mum and Dad made the declarations without a lot of understanding or faith, but they were sincere. They gave me the spiritual support that they could. And probably more importantly, they never discouraged my own spiritual exploration when I was older. When I was 22 years old, God grabbed my life and changed it forever. And I thank my parents today for giving me what they could. I now know that your little skerrick of faith is more than enough. Thank you so much for the privilege of introducing you to baptism at St Philip's in Cottesloe, and may God's blessings be upon you. Hope to see you soon.